players, to work on their moves, their skills of how to dodge, eliminate the opponent in a close range. The first move is that, as we said, it's very important from going this way, keeping the ball in front of you, instead line to your nose, and then ask them to roll the ball here, and then one shuffle. Once more, roll the ball, on your left foot, one shuffle. Next, look where my stick is, it's left and top, right and down, I'm here, roll the ball, bring it to your left, as soon as it shuffle, one shuffle. This body feint, dropping the shoulder is very important. Here you go, here, you drop the shoulder, body feint, one, two, then do two. Once more, you're running with the ball, bring it here, hit, body feint back. Like, stutter step, body feint, and then you go. And here are three young and upcoming players, Grassy, Gabby, and Maddie, from left to right, and they'll show us how they practice for working on these skills as a right finger. Let's go. Yes. Good, back. Back, the champs, back. Okay, show me one shuffle, okay? Yes. Very good. Yes. Okay, back. Let's go. Okay, back. Okay, love, let's go. Very good, very good. Once more, back. Let's go. Thank you. Awesome. It's going in, one wide, now on the shoulder is going wide and cutting in. Here you're running, you show over here, all of a sudden you cut in, and then you bring the ball back. Once more, just watch it. Here I'm going, then I cut in. Just when you do on the run, just do the stick, open stick here, open stick, then you can cut in. This is on the run. If you're in a semi-standing position, then you can go like this, ball show over here, and then pull it. Okay?